So if I wake up tomorrow morning, which I'm assuming I will, and I say, today I want to discover what is moral.
Okay.
What do I do? Do I need to learn about the cosmos, or is there a simpler way?
No, no. You need to look at the stuff that relates to morality. And firstly, there's a huge literature of 2,000 years of philosophers thinking about moral philosophy. And secondly, you look for the great teachers. You look at Buddha, Christ, Gandhi, Muhammad. And I believe that the deep spiritual traditions of all the world religions all agree on this. Not the way that the fundamentalists behave. You must separate out the spiritual and the fundamentalist wings of all the religions. The spiritual traditions actually agree on this. And so John Templeton wrote about this in a book called Agape Love, about how all the great religious traditions agree. I gave a talk about moral reality, kenosis, which is giving up on behalf of others, in California years ago. And after I'd given it up, gentleman rushed up to me and said, "You spoke like a true Muslim." And he was the founder of a London center on Muslim religion. And so all of that vicious violence stuff is a contradiction. It is a contradiction of what the true nature of all of those religions is. In the same way in Christianity, the Inquisition and all that, it was a profound contradiction, a denial of the true nature of Christianity.